Hi guys, we are at SHOT Show 2020 right now. I'm with Andrew in the Surefire booth, and we are checking out their brand new Surefire Scout Light Pro.
That's correct, yeah. So launching it at the show, it's a M-Lock Direct mount with a swiveling screw that allows you to get the light as close to the rail as possible, no matter what the platform is.
Yeah, so guys, I don't know how well you can see this, but this is set up right now for M-Lock.
Yep.
And so this attaches directly to M-Lock. You don't even need rail. So you're going to get this thing, it attaches there, and then you can swivel this light all the way up or all the way down and around to fit the contour of your handguard. You're not going to get a light to get any closer to your handguard.
Exactly. No matter what, you know, there's a lot of different rail companies out there, whether it's Daniel Fence or BCM or Geissele, you can always get it butted up right against the rail. And especially if you're running it in conjunction with laser systems, you can get it real nice and tight.
Right, you can see this one right here. I mean, it's just right in there.
Yeah.
And that one's actually on a rail. That one's not even mounted on the M-Lock.
Yep, so and then on that point, it comes with both the Picatinny segment as well as the M-Lock direct mount. So you don't have to worry if you're putting it back and forth between different rifles. You have both options available.
Okay, and then the other thing that you may not be able to tell just by watching this video is if this isn't just gonna sit and flop on your rifle, there's actually a screw here that you can, once you get it in the orientation you want, you just tighten it down and it's locked down right there.
Exactly, yeah, no, that cleat will tighten up and it'll stay exactly where you want it. You just crank that screw down.
Okay, let's talk specs on this light for just a second. I don't know if you guys can see, but this thing is really small. It's really bright though. So how many, do you guys measure in lumens? What's the best way to sort of compare how bright this light's gonna be?
Yeah, lumens is a generic measurement. Candela will give you an accurate distance representation, but
okay,
this particular light's 1500 lumens. It's our dual fuel, but
wow,
we do have a family of our Scout Light Pro. So there's a mini Scout that's 500 lumens. We have a Vampire version that has white light and infrared for those using night vision.
Okay.
So there's many different options, but basically from 500 all the way up to 1500 lumens, we have options for you.
That's crazy.
Yeah,
yeah, that's fantastic. And guys, it's so small and so light. And then I'm guessing you've got pressure switches and everything else for this already as well.
All the existing pressure switches, remote switches, and tail caps, they all work with this system.
Great. So if you've already got a bunch of Surefire stuff, you're not going to need to go buy new tail switches or pressure switches or anything.
It's all compatible. It'll all still work.
Wow, that's fantastic. All right, when's this going to be available?
This is shipping now. I mean, we just launched it on Monday.
Right.
So you can jump on our website right now, surefire.com, and you can buy this right now.
Okay, and what's it going to, I know there's a bunch of different models, but can you give us kind of an idea of what something like this is going to cost?
Yeah, roughly $300 is the MSRP. Street price, you can find it a little bit lower from some of our dealers.
Okay.
And then the Vampire version is about $430 MSRP. Again, you might be able to find it a little bit cheaper than that on the street.
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much. Now, you've also got something in your hand right there. What is that?
Yeah, so this is our compact pistol light and laser. This is the XR2.
Okay.
So it's a rechargeable light meant for concealed carry.
No
so
kidding.
Our X300 and our X400 is kind of our bread and butter handgun weapon lights.
Right.
But they're a little bit bigger and they're a little bit more difficult to conceal. So this
okay.
guy's real small. It's not going to be wider than a Glock 19. It's not going to be longer than a Glock 19. Kind of similar to our previous XC1 and XC2.
Okay.
Except for this is rechargeable. It's now 600 lumens. So it's very, very bright.
Wow.
It's got a green laser as well. So if you want to be able to shoot with like non-standard shooting positions, you have that laser option available to aim.
Wow.
The battery cartridge itself can come out. So if you want to hot swap batteries, if you're doing like a low light course,
wow,
you can hot swap the battery to another battery. So very excited. A lot of output in a very little pack.
So how long does the battery last?
Probably just about under an hour. I don't have specific runtime figures just yet. This is more of like a Q2 product.
Yeah, yeah.
This is brand new.
Well, for concealed carry, I mean, that's plenty of time.
Exactly.
So what does it charge with? I mean, can you plug this into your, you know, your charger that you plug your phone into at night, just gun, phone, plug them in?
No, so we actually, in those at SHOT Show last year, we showed a version of it that was similar to that,
okay,
where you would plug in the light. The problem came up with those that train in a low light course, you're often shooting for at least 4 hours, if not 8 hours of low light.
And then there's no way to swap the battery.
Exactly.
Okay.
So this is the battery cartridge. It comes with a tray, so you could pull this out, pop it in the tray, and then put your new battery in the light so you can continue training. You can just do a hot swap on battery, similar like you would with a camera.
Perfect.
So
just, I mean, I'm sure we'll get one of these in for a full review, but like, let's say I charge this battery up in January and I never use it, never have to shoot anybody all year, and then next December, somebody breaks in my house. Is the light going to hold the charge that long?
Absolutely, yeah. With the lithium battery technology now, the degradation of the charge is very, very minimal. 1 year from now, you'll still be really good.
Oh, that's
the
great.
Light will still be active.
Okay, so you just said this is brand new. Do you know when we're going to be able to get our hands on one of these?
Beginning of Q2, so
okay.
May, realistically, is when these will start shipping.
Okay, and about what's it going to be the price?
So there's an XR1, which is light only, and there's an XR2, which is the light and laser. XR1 will probably be around that $300 price range, XR2, $450.
Okay, what a cool product. All right, where can people go to learn more about these two new products?
Surefire.com.
Okay, that's great. Thank you very much.
Appreciate you stopping by.
You bet.